display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 upcoming TVN Monday to Tuesday drama Theo Husband of 100 Days, literal translation, has released stills from its first script reading. See also, July brand reputation rankings for individual boy group members revealed Theo Husband of 100 Days will be a romantic historical drama that tells the story of a 100-day romance between perfect crown prince turned nobody one DEUK, EXO's Do, and Joseon's oldest unmarried woman Hong Sim, Nam Ji-Hyun. Set in a fictional Joseon era, the romantic comedy will not only bring laughs, but also be a sweet and exciting drama to watch. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. English.300x250, ATF. The first script reading was held in March as the drama began with the goal of being pre-produced before airing. The day's events were attended by producing director, PD, Lee Jong-jae, scriptwriter No Ji-sol, and cast members like Do, Nam Ji-hyun, Jo Sung-ha, Kim Seon-ho, Han So-hee, Kim Jae-young, Ahn Suk-hwan, Young Hae-kyun, Lee Jun-hyuk, Cho Jae-ryong, Kim Ki-do, H.E.O. Young-min, Lee Min-ji, Oh Yun-ah, Cho Hyun-sik, Ji Min-hyuk, Jung Ji-hoon, and H.E.O. Jung-yoon. Things were off to a good start as laughter and encouragement filled the event. Do will be taking on his first historical drama through his role as 1DEUK, and he quickly fell into his character. He was able to perfect the two completely different characters of Crown Prince Yuul, who is perfect in every way, and the extremely lacking 1DEUK. He was joined by Nam Ji-hyun as Hong Sim, who captivates 1DEUK with her lively and lovely personality. The two actors' chemistry already showed through in the script reading, raising anticipation for a lovely romance to greet viewers later this year. The production staff stated, "The actors gave it their all, and along with a fun script and detailed directing, the first script reading went so well that we could have immediately had cameras rolling. We will do our best to create a fun and beautiful romantic historical drama this fall. Please anticipate it. Dear Husband of 100 Days will be the follow-up production to Let's Eat 3, and will premiere on September 10 at 9:30 p.m. KST. Source 1.